I can't use joypad for shit. Thank you.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here! Gear! Drop the weapon!
Drop yours, Parker. Who the hell are you?
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus, no one could have lived through that.
Then stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are as it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Gear!
Who the hell are you?
Still hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. Fine work. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
For 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
We'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have
what's
your
about,
orders.
Man, move. Get him away!
Raymond, with me.
Oh,
yes,
swear.
Sir. I'm
gonna get him away.
We want to make it out of here. It's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper.